Welcome to what should be an exciting matchup between the Ottawa Senators and the New York Islanders.
The question here is going to be whether these guys can stand up to a constant physical assault. We know they can make the pretty passes. Can they do it under pressure?
One thing's certain, they're going to get hit tonight. We're just about ready to drop the puck, so now let's get down to center ice. The faceoff goes to the Islanders. In over the line. Nice little move by Yashin. Pad save. Bondra. Into the attacking zone. Pass to the point. Rips a shot. Blocked. Turned away by DiPietro. Rocked. Over the blue line. Passed over. Muscled off the puck. Alfredson grabbed it. Over the line. Turned aside by DiPietro. Shoots the puck. Goaltender stopped that. Out of their defensive end. Rubbed off the puck. Blake grabbed it. In front. Kusek made the save. In over the line. Right. Scores. Great shot.
The goalie had no chance on that one, Jim. Take a look at how he unloaded that wrist shot. Nice goal.
Is off to a terrific start.
If you can get a quick goal, you know the opposition's net is open for business.
He gets hit by Filchenko. Passed up to the neutral zone. Over the blue line. Hossa cranks one. Blocked.
Number 10, Peter.
Hit. That's real action.
Into the attacking zone. Pass back by Schaefer.
Great save by DiPietro. Jim, I think he's stunned. He made a perfect shot and can't believe that the goalie stopped.
The puck is about to be dropped. Islanders win the draw. Brings it up. Over the line. Behind the net. Rink-wide pass. Brings it out. In over the line.
Big glove save by DiPietro.
Neal shoots. Goes behind the net. In the corner. DiPietro reached out for the puck. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Laid out.
No shortage of physical play here.
Coughed up by Janssen.
Leveled. No ducking that one.
Over the line. Brings it out. And this time, they've got it offside. There's a look at Ottawa's new coach who takes over a team with the burden of expectation. He's expected to win the Stanley Cup.
Shove.
In over the line.
Blocked. Alfredson. Saved by DiPietro.
Check.
That was a huge check.
Quick pass up. Into the attacking zone. He gets pushed by Nieneman.
He's taken out of the play.
Over the blue line.
Kusek turned the shot aside. Ottawa wins the race and beats out the icing call.
Out of their defensive end. Over the line.
Leveled. What a hit.
Rink-wide pass. Kusek makes the save. Pass back. Brings it out. In over the line.
Great glove.
Across. It's played across by Schaefer. Rubbed off the puck by Nedved. Into the attacking zone.
Denied by Kusek.
Smolinski brings it out. Over the blue line.
Great glove save by DiPietro.
Over the line.
Hit.
Lots of contact there. Out of their defensive end.
Cossier. Big save by DiPietro. He hangs on to the puck.
There's a look at Ottawa's new coach who takes over a team that is already one of the best in the league. Ottawa is going with offense on this draw. Face-off won by Pekka. Brings it up.
Cranked him. He took a big hit there.
And time winds down as the first period comes to an end with the score 1-0.
From around the league will be participating in contests photo sessions, and lots more.
It's time to start the second period.
Check our website.
The players are lined up and ready for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Yashin. Mowed down.
You can't hit much harder than that.
He gets hit by Minima.
Now that was big time.
Turned over in the neutral zone. Offside, Ottawa. The Senators are on a four-game winless streak right now.
There's more to this game than goals and saves. Puck possession is key. You can't improve on your offense if you can't hold on to the puck. That's what they should be focusing on.
And the faceoff is won by Pekka. Knocked down.
That's what you call a big-time hit.
In over the line. Around the back. Stoned by DiPietro. Through center. Offside, New York. About to drop the puck. Faceoff won by Yashin. Into the attacking zone. Volchinkov. Over the line. In the corner. Slap shot by Hossa.
He is one of the best body checkers in the league, and you can see how he explodes through that check.
They're getting ready for the faceoff. And the faceoff is won by Pekka. Shove brings it out. Over the blue line. Shove right in front. Moved over.
Bondra
brings it out.
Breakaway!
Circling the net. Hard one-time shot by Chara. The door is shut by DiPietro. Kavasha knocked him off the puck. Over the line. Out of their defensive end. It's moved across by Pekka. Checked.
That was a heavy hit.
Played up.
Pulled over. That was a great check.
Brings it up. In over the line. Saved by Prusek. Short pass. Into the attacking zone. Right in front. Leg save. Reap wide pass. Turned over. Offside, Ottawa. Potier has electrifying speed.
He's a top-level skater for sure. That not only helps him on offense, but allows him to get that...
Oh, what a big hit! Passed over. Brings it out. Over the blue line. In front. Saved by DiPietro. In over the line. Prusek gets a leg on it. Goes behind his net. Behind the net. Played across by Potier. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Moved across. Into the attacking zone. Circles the net. Goes behind his net. Passed ahead. Brings it out. Quick pass up. Over the line. Shoots it. Turned aside by Prusek. Out of their defensive end. Over the blue line. Nice move there by Smolinski. DiPietro denies him. Brings it up. Thrashed.
Full contact.
In over the line. Brings it up. Rink wide pass. Cranked him.
A big clean hit.
Roughed up.
Jim, that's old time hockey.
Played up. Up through center. Little deep there by Alfonson. Played back. Saved by DiPietro.
Turned away.
The coin. Out of their defensive end. In front. He gets run over by Bondra. Nice hit. Pad save. Weak wide pass. Brings it up.
Alfonson
turns his man inside out.
He sure caught him flat-footed that time.
At center. And that's the end of the second period. 1-0 as we head to the break.
Inside of the home team's dressing room looks like, or where the players work out, next Thursday's open house is your chance to find out.
Welcome back as we start the third period.
It's been a close game so far, but that could change soon.
Faceoff won by Pekka. Over the line. Prusek stabbed at it. Moved up, brings it out. In over the line. Fast glove. Out of their defensive end. He gets roughed up by Chara.
That was a tough hit.
Right in front. Saved by Prusek. Chara. Big hit.
Now that's physical play.
Over the blue line. Into the attacking zone. Turned aside by DiPietro. Brings it out. Played over, up through center. A shot from the slot by Hunter. Prusek with a big save. Over the line. Great save by DiPietro. Over. Hossa. He knocked him off the puck. Offside, Ottawa. It's like this guy built his career in the faceoff circle.
Well, Jim, you might not think it's so important, but a one faceoff means you're not chasing the puck to start every play.
And the faceoff is won by Fisher. Bowled over.
Great hustle and a great hit.
DiPietro turns it away. Skating through center ice. In over the line. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Quick pass up. Brings it out. Over the line. Shoots the puck. And he covers up for the faceoff. New York has to get more shots if they want to get back in this game.
Well, when you're behind, you can't look for the pretty play. You have to keep it simple, dump the puck at the net, and score ugly if you have to.
Bumped by Spezza. Out of their defensive end. Over center. Over the blue line. Big glove. Across. Brings it out. Pushed off the puck. Shoots it quickly. Blocked. Brings it out. Into the attacking zone.
That'll rattle your teeth.
Alfredsson. Great glove save. The Senators have big league skill right through their lineup.
This team likes to play with the puck, and that's how they beat you. If you want to hold them off, you need to finish your checks.
Faceoff won by Pekka. Knocked over. An Ottawa offside. Looks like they're choosing standard against this aggressive formation. Islanders win the draw. Skating through center ice. Show. Moved up. Out of their defensive end. In over the line. Brings it out. Over the line. In front. Shoved. Flattened. Passed ahead. He gets leveled by Martinek.
Great timing and great power.
Brings it out. Over the blue line. Right from the slot by Smolinski. Saved by DiPietro. Shoved. Right in front. Brilliant save. In over the line. Hossa gets smoked behind the net. Out of their defensive end. He gets rocked by Bondra. Advances the puck. Knocked over. Intercepted. Wrist shot. Turned away. In the corner. In front. Prusek kicked it aside. Leg save. Ottawa under attack in its own end of the ring. Over the line. Spezza shoots the puck.
The coin.
Over center. Nice little move by Pekka. In behind. He gets dropped.
Sent him right to the ice.
Over the blue. Empty netter.
Their chance, but came up empty this time.
Ottawa appears to have guaranteed victory with that last-minute goal.
Now they were well on their way, Jim. This gives them that little bit of extra breathing room.
Assisted by
into the attacking zone. Blocked.
And by number three, Zdeno Chara.
In over the line. Hard slap shot by Neal. Blocked. Phenomenal save by DiPietro. Played over by DeVries. Stone cold by DiPietro. Breakaway. Phillips scored at his own net. Boy, that's rough. The faceoff goes to New York. Brings it out. Over the line. Shoots it hard. Door slammed shut by DiPietro. Over the blue line. Out of their defensive end. And that ends this one.